So we saw the transformation from Purvi to Lalit. Now the Tanpura is steady in Madhyam, so Madhyam is the prominent. Madhyam is the center of gravity of this Lalit. Everything would converge to the Madhyam. The Madhyam becomes the Sar, almost like a Sar. And that also answers a very interesting question. Purvi and the family is mostly a bit of the evening time. How does Lalit become to be a morning melody? So if you, when we get into the structure, if you imagine the Ma to be the Sa, the same structure actually becomes the scale of Todi. So that means Lalit and Todi are Murchanas of each other. So Lalit, if I change the Sa from Sa to the Ma, it would sound like Todi. That's probably the reason, you know, it became to be a morning melody like Todi. So now Lalit, as we said, Nire Gama and Madha Nisa. Now, before we get on with the individual swara, let's just quickly see what is the meaning of, you know, musical congruency. So the Nire Gama and the Madha Nisa are actually identical, and they can actually be placed over each other. That means the Madha Nisa, which comes after Nire Gama, repeats itself in its melodic key. Let's see how this is. So that Madha Nisa also is Nire Gama. So, for example, identical, and this can be used very beautifully while expanding the raga. So now, elongated Madhyam, Shuddham. Ma is enforced. Comes the beauty. The Ga, Ma and the Tivra Ma are like the Ni, Re and the Sa because of their congruence which we saw. This is the beauty that Lalit is.